Jazz music celebrates life, human life, the range of it, the absurdity of it, the ignorance of it, the greatness of it, the intelligence of it, the sexuality of it, the profundity of it, and it deals with all of it deals with it. Wynton Marsalis. I'm Jessie Shapiro, and I'm a passionate lover of jazz. I'm also a psychotherapist and a spiritual seeker, a mystic and lover of God. I believe that jazz is the best music on the planet. What we play is life, as Louis Armstrong famously once said. Jazz is internationally recognized as America's art form created by Black America. I'm here to tell you today about the launch of my new podcast entitled Jazz Therapy. On Jazz Therapy, I will sit down and have thoughtful, deep, reflective conversations with folks from various facets of life, among them writers, activists, psychiatrists, therapists, creators, spiritual teachers, and many, many more. We will talk about the work they're doing, and then we will listen to jazz together. Together, my guest and I will sit down and reflect on our thoughts, emotions, and associations that come up as we listen to incredibly wonderful jazz music together. I intend for this to be an avenue and portal of self-reflection for myself and also for you, and a way to help expand our consciousness and nourish our soul. If you love jazz already, this is totally up your alley. And if you don't know a lot about jazz and want to learn more, this podcast is definitely for you. All you have to do is have an interest in self-awareness and self-reflection, perhaps love music, and come with an open heart, ready to listen and learn and reflect and get to know yourself at a deeper level. I'm hoping Jazz Therapy will launch in early 2024, and it's going to be super fun and exciting. So I hope that you come along on this wonderful journey with me. Although Jazz Therapy, I hope, will give you many, many benefits, this show will be intended for enrichment, entertainment, and educational purposes only. I look forward to seeing you. May jazz therapy soothe you.